They're already talking about Bob Iger's replacement, and is none other than current CFO of Disney, Christine McCarthy, who's a top shareholder along with Bob Iger in Disney. And she also is the same woman who called Disney park goers fat.